Chief Justice of the High Court of Hyderabad, Sri Vepa Kamesham, former Deputy Governor, Reserve Bank of India and Managing Director, State Bank of India, Sri Gigi Maman, CGM, NABARD, other distinguished guests, my colleagues from the bank and the extended State Bank family members who are present here. A very warm good evening to all of you. On behalf of State Bank of India Local Head Office, Hyderabad, I extend a very warm and hearty welcome to all of you. Indeed, we at the Local Head Office of State Bank of India are extremely privileged that you have been able to spare your time, valuable time, and spend an evening with us to join us in our celebrations of State Bank Day. Now, as the lady compere said, State Bank of India has a very rich and storied past. Starting with the Bank of Calcutta in 1806 to the Imperial Bank of India of 1921 to State Bank of India of 1955 and the State Bank of India of 2014, we have traveled a very, very long path, a path where we have met a number of challenges, have adapted ourselves to those challenges, and have reached a stage where from very modest beginnings today, we are a financial conglomerate straddling the Indian financial space, along with our associate banks and our subsidiary and joint venture companies. State Bank of India is omnipresent in the Indian financial sector, be it general insurance, be it life insurance, be it investment banking, be it mutual funds, be it custodial services, be it the pension fund, be it the share and stock market trading platforms. We are there everywhere. And it is due to the vision, hard work, direction of a lot of our seniors, many of whom are present here today in this occasion, and the hard work of our employees that we have reached this stage. In fact, we are among the pioneers of reaching technology to the Indian citizen in its banking, for its banking and financial services industry, through the core banking system, through our extensive 30,000 plus numbers of ATMs, the internet banking, cash deposit machines, kiosk banking, which we have launched just today. A number of innovations have been introduced, and we believe that we've made banking a little more pleasurable than it was in its earlier days. But of course, that is not to hide from the challenges that we have. Any such large organization will have its faults. We are aware of those faults, and we are striving to overcome those faults. But today is not a day to dwell on those faults. Today is a day to celebrate, a joyous celebration of what we have been able to achieve, of our storied past, and of the commitment and hard work of our employees, past and present. So let us make this a very wonderful, enjoyable evening. Once again, I thank each one of you for taking time out to attend this function. Thank you.